any kind of service whatsoever.
Hello? Garçon? Mark. Yeah, I'm here. I've been here for 20 minutes, coming on a half hour. Right. I haven't been helped, so I'm gonna get up and leave. Mark, I'm a food reviewer for the New York Times, okay? The New York Times, not the Post. I'm not gonna be stood up like this. 5 minutes. Five minutes, that's it. Okay, seven. All right. Yeah, bye. Oh, finally. Ah. So you're like the owner and the chef and the waiter. You do all the different things, you know, you're like the jack of all trades, like, you know, like Mrs. Doubtfire wearing all the different hats or putting on the different masks or Three Stooges, which that doesn't really work. Someone wears hats like in a cultural reference or something. Can I order some food? I'm the reviewer for the New York Times. Like, you know, I thought you would be expecting me, you'd be anticipating me.
Welcome.
Interesting. Is that the menu? Wonderful. Well, at least you got a lot of variety.
What'll it be?
Well, chef, why don't you bring me out one of everything?
Green dish.
Those are 3 cherry tomatoes. Is that... You expect me to eat this? Okay. Sure. I get it with that one, thank you.
It's the red dish!
It's actually incredible. I realize I'm so dehydrated.
I'm gonna run this by you. I propose a trade where I take away your finished red dish and leave you with the blue dish you ordered in its stead. Does that sound good?
That sounds fine, yeah.
It's a deal. It's done. Do you need this spoon?
It's okay.
The spoon wasn't part of the trade in any way. I'm a fair chef.
I'll throw it in there.
Very good. Thank you.
Not seeing the appeal, Mark.
Hello?
I have another proposition for you regarding the dishes.
It's fine. Where... Take the fucking dish. I'll give me that one. It's a fair trade.
Welcome to the black dish.
What is this?
It's the black dish. You ordered one of everything. That's the last dish.
Guess I wish I had that spoon, huh?
To be blunt, yeah, it's an inefficient approach. You need to tilt the plate into your sideways.
I'll
so
use
that
the fork, thanks. It's getting plenty of black dish in here.
Wow.
Hey, Marcus. I'm here. I'm seeing decent view of the roof, but I see no waiters, I see no fellow customers for that matter. I'll give you 5 minutes, Marcus. Alright, 7. Okay? Fine. Where's this guy? Garçon? Ah, yes. Finally.
I apologize for the wait. I was with another customer.
Would you like a menu?
There's only one customer here, pal. Food review for the New York Times. I'll take one of everything.